Hello children, today I am going to give the classwork notes of English prose lesson number 2, A Soldier's Son. So all of you copy this in your classwork. First me, answer the following. First question, explain in your own words how the pilot saved himself. Answer. Minutes before the plane crashed, the pilot fell out of the plane that was plummeting down to earth. Full stop. He opened a parachute and floated gently down with the wind. To the ground. Second question. The boy saw the plane only after it had been shot. True or not true? Answer. The boy saw the plane only after it had been shot? No, the boy was watching the plane from some time, right? So the answer is not true. I'll read the first question. Explain in your own words how the pilot saved himself. Minutes before the plane crashed, the pilot fell out of the plane that was plummeting down to earth. He opened a parachute and floated gently down with the wind to the ground. Next, the boy saw the plane only after it had been shot. True or not true? Answer is not true. Next, third question. In English, nouns are commonly used as verbs also. Point out to your partner
such verbs in paragraphs 1 and 2. Answer 1. Plane was wearing and shuddering in the sky. Next one, boy emerged from the clump of trees. See here, in English, nouns are commonly used as verbs also. Point out to your partner two such verbs in paragraphs 1 and 2. Look at the sentence. Plane was wearing and shuddering in the sky. Here, wearing and shuddering is noun actually, but here it is used as verb. Okay? Now, next point. Boy emerged from the clump of trees. Here, emerged noun, but is used as verb here. Okay? Next question. Where was the pilot flying to when his plane was shot? Answer. The pilot was flying to Air Force Station Ambala. So next question, where was the pilot flying to when his plane was shot? The pilot was flying to Air Force Station Ambala. Next question, why did the enemy shoot the boy? Answer. The enemy shot at the boy because they came to know that the boy had help to rescue the pilot and the enemies were arrested by police. see the fifth question. Why did the enemy shoot the boy? The enemy shot at the boy because they came to know that the boy had helped to rescue the pilot and enemies were arrested by police. Next question. The sentry had seen the plane crash. True or not true? Answer. The sentry had seen the plane crash. True or not true? They also had known, right, whatever happened to that plane. So, true. Next question. Makbul Bhatt was a patriot's son. True, not true. Makbul Bhatt was a patriot's son. True or not true? True, right? Answer, true. Next question. They can't do a thing if our number is not written on the bullet. Explain this statement. Answer. A person will die only if he is destined to die after being hit by a specific bullet from the enemy. If he is not destined to die that way, nothing would happen even if the bullet is fired at him. given if the bullet is fired at him. He will come back unharmed. So children, see this question. They can't do a thing if our number is not written on the bullet. Explain this statement to your partner. So what does this actually mean? A person will die only if he is destined to die after being hit by a specific bullet from the enemy. If he is not destined to die that way, nothing would happen. Even if the bullet is fired at him, he will come back unharmed. Okay? Next question. Ninth one. The boy knew what the officer did not know. True, not true. See the question. The boy knew what the officer did not know. True or not true? True, right? The boy knew something about the pilot, and the pilot gave some papers to pass on to the commanding officer. So he knows something that the commanding officer did not know. So the answer is true. So all of you copy this much in your class first. I will continue the rest in the next class. Okay, children, thank you.